Hey guys, I just saved the game. That was pretty clever, huh? I liked how I saved the game there. Because I'm so clever. Okay, where'd my mouse cursor go? Oh, I was really tired and my body let me know it. Apparently I just passed out. That's not good. Oh no, I didn't pass out. I'm still at the police station. We were about to, Uh-oh. I got hit by a train, apparently. Who let a train track into the police station? Oh, I just fell asleep at the wheel. Driving from the police station to the police station. Oh, goodness. I really do have to get out of here this time. There's something very important I must do, which is time sensitive. We'll probably, as I said before, we're probably going to fail regardless. But I'd still like to try to do this on the off chance that it should happen to help. Fuck! No! Damn it! Well, now we'll find out what happens if you don't do it quickly. Because jelly. That's why. Jelly! Man, this hospital's awesome. Jelly and boobs. Okay, let's go back to the police station. So, remember how I was gonna, set up the military to help? Let's do that. Let's see how much worse things have gotten. Holy shit. I think maybe while I was in that save menu, tabbed out for a little while, encoding those videos and uploading them, I think maybe time might have continued to progress. Yeah, it's still progressing here. It's June 14th. Okay, let me load that save up. I'll be back. Okay, so apparently, I was standing in the police station for 3 days. No wonder I had to go to the freaking hospital. Okay, now, let's try this again. Without standing here for 3 days. As I was saying, this is gonna be a little annoying, because in order to issue orders to these guys, I have to hold down the space bar. And it'll go boop, 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 boop. I'll try and edit it out, but I might forget. I'll probably forget. I'm gonna forget. I'm not gonna do it. Okay, so this is the only confirmed ant sighting on the map. So we're gonna send... let's send... 26 army men there. But... I'm also gonna send a small contingent there. And a small contingent here. Now, other than that, I also want to have a group at the ore plant, and I'm going to put some on the other cones, even though I'm not 100% sure. It seemed like the ants were coming from the one in the southeast, and also at pump station 3. I guess we'll put them at pump station 3, and then we'll put 4 of them at the field, and we're gonna put some police officers at the field and some construction workers at the field and some town folk at the field. Excuse me, I'd like town folk at the field, please. That ought to be enough. Okay, now I'm also gonna put some town folk here at the science lab, because I think that might still be important. Put a cop there. I don't care about any of the other places. So let's put some 5 cops there, 5 cops here. So I think that this area is the most dangerous area. So we're gonna lock up the quarry with some cops, and then we're gonna put some town folk here at this farm and at Neptune. No, we don't need to put them at Neptune's. I don't care if that place gets wiped out. They can have it. Okay, I keep thinking that one down there is a volcano cone, but it's not. Okay, so we've got the ore plant, and... Oh, the mine tunnel. Well, I suppose I ought to put some people in the mine tunnel. You know, control the mines. Okay, and then we've got 50 construction workers. I'm gonna place them in the town for now. I don't know if what I'm doing is right. I'm just sort of going on intuition here. That's how I play games. I don't read about it. I don't look at the way to do stuff. I just, you know, I do me way. All right. So, we've ordered some military people. Now we are going to go to the airfield and perform a tactical airstrike by ourselves. All by ourselves. Mr. Hilber, may I borrow your plane for bombing ants? I know.
Today is the day for that flight de toute la vie.
I think yes. There's no money in this game, so you can charge me $15 million an hour. I don't care. Alrighty. I'll just hop in this little plane here, and, I suppose I could top off the fuel before I go, but that would be smart. What's the worst that could happen? Now, like I said before, the only guaranteed spot is in the southeast corner of the map at that volcano thingy, so we're gonna fly down there. That is the drive-in theater, I think? Yes, it is. We've already passed the National Guard base. Should be getting close now. Either we'll pass Neptune's, or we'll get to the rock quarry. One of the two. I hope. Where am I? Where the hell am I? Okay, here's something. What was that? What the hell? Oh, this is the mining thingy. This is one of the mining stations, so the quarry is just north. There's the volcano thingy. Here's the ants!
Rage kill!
So we have some ant pesticide in the plane. Custom made! For killing ants, I guess. Ant murder! Wow, this is... Oh, nice. I've only got 5 ant bombs left. But still, you know, pretty nice. Where's all my army men at? Shouldn't they be here killing ants with me? Holy shit, there's a lot of ants there. Oh man, I can't get a good line. I'm running a little low on fuel. Oh crap, I had a good line! There we go. 2 left. Got one. Got 2. Alright, now, it's time to take our business on foot. Whoa. Please no rocks. That's a rock. Oh, that's an ant. Oh, that's another rock. Please stop. Okay. Please stop. Alright. Alright, ant fuckers. Yeah, I'm coming at you. I'm coming at you, bro. Oh, shit. I missed. Ooh, that was really close. That was, like, very close. Man, this was a Will Smith movie. That would have been a very cool one-liner right there. Oh, Men in Black. I sure wouldn't mind having them on my side in this fight. They'd know what to do. Especially Rip Torn. Man, I would trust that guy to deal with an ant invasion any day. Please run away now. I'm running out of dynamite, and I'm going to be down to grenades soon. And I don't know how many ants there are. There's more. I think... No, I wasn't down to grenades, so I wasted a dynamite. Pewpy. There we go. Still not down to grenades. When will it happen? Still hasn't happened. Apparently I have a... Oh, there we go. Perfect time. Aw, I missed. There we go. Down to grenades. Once we run out of grenades, if they're still coming, we're pretty much screwed. Because I don't think we have enough fuel in the aeroplane to make it back to aero base. Oh, damn it. Although I might be able to call in an airstrike. Let me check my thing here. No, I've got 8 dynamite grenades left. I don't know which is which. I've been throwing one and... switching to the other, I don't know. Ooh, I killed 2 for 1! Excellent news. Okay, they're all dead, I win. Game over. Fuck! As usual, I get a little antsy, you might say. How funny. Funny. Oh, goodness. Please don't fucking eat me. Apparently, these ones aren't running away. They just aren't. Are any of them alive? Holy shit. Okay, so... Jesus, fuck. I don't think that... I'm out of stuff. I have no more stuff. I could try to lure them away from the plane and try to fly away, but I don't know if I could even turn it around. There's a rock right in front of it. Where are they all coming from? They're all coming from this way. I can't go that way. Fuck you, ants! Man. There's fucking tons of them. 4 tons of them. I counted. 4 tons each. That makes roughly 8 billion tons. So if I keep running around like this, I'll probably eventually pass out. So I'm gonna try to get in my plane here. No shit! Oh, don't teleport me out of the plane! Okay, fly away. Fly away. Rah, 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 rah. I'm such a good voice actor. Well, that didn't end well. I helped, though. I killed a lot of them. Maybe that will save the world. I didn't kill the queen ant, though, so... No, I didn't. We're gonna try to escape again. Because time is of the essence. Every second counts. This second more than others. Sneaky, sneaky. Oh god, I'm such an idiot. I was trying to use WASD to move. Damn it. Hint, this game came out in 1989. It did not know what WASD was. God damn it, I'm fine. Sponge bath or leave me alone. Actually, I'm not here. You'd think that they would send me down to the morgue. Oh, this one's been covered up. Clearly, we must send it to the morgue. Oh, son of a bitch. She's on to me, but that's okay. Okay, that's not okay. No, she's fast. Why is she fast? No, I got away some- Oh, I almost got away. Jelly. I should've gone north. Fuck. There's a lot of them there. Don't you know I'm the only one trying to help you, you big-breasted, stupid, evil woman? Okay, so another day has passed. Let's see how our tactical situation has devolved. Can you give me one of those shotguns? That would be swell. What's the hat? Oh, Jesus. They're in the farm. They've escaped our perimeter lockdown. Okay, so that volcano thingy has been destroyed. Unfortunately, the contingent of guys that we left here has also been destroyed, so we're gonna send new guys there. And we're gonna pull these cops out of here. And send them to reinforce this mine. Because that appears to be a major spot of infestation. Oh god, they killed almost near our entire army. They've taken the quarry and the ore mine and... Oh goodness. As predicted, this is not going well. I'd hate to say I told you so, but I fucking told you so. Alright, so we can't waste any of our army men at places that don't have ants in them already. It's just a simple fact. But, if I had to guess where they were coming from, I'd say it has to be Mine 5. Or Mine 1, that is. Because they're obviously not coming from the volcano cone here. I flew over it. There was nothing there. I don't care about the farms. Get out of there, town folk. We need you to go somewhere else. Why don't you go die up here? I suppose it could be 2. There was initial evidence of contact at 2. Alright, well that's going to be the best I can really do here. I don't have a lot to work with. So let's exit this, and I'm gonna go head up to the mayor's office and then the laboratory. And then we're gonna go, because I think it's too late to get the mayor to use the National Guard. I think you have to do it before the ants start attacking. Yeah. It's empty, and his assistant didn't seem to be around. It looks like he's fled. Or dead. Hopefully the latter. And I don't mean that as in the thing you climb on. Okay, so let's go see if the science man is in. Okay. Yes, we do need to keep the airport. I hope I left guys there, I can't remember. Regardless, I am going to... This one was safe, so I am going to go to the ore plant and try to get into some of these mine shafts, tunnel shaft mines. Yeah, they've definitely infested the tunnel. Oh, shit. Hey, tanks!